One guy asked me one day in Argentina in an event, I said, Gaston, give me the three ingredients for success. I don't know what he defines success in life, no? But I think in business-wise, to me, there are three elements very clear. One is obviously compassion. You know, compassion is not pitiness. It's not, oh, I feel sad for you. Compassion is when you want to do a business with someone, you put yourself in the shoes of such person. Determination is number two. I'm determined that I want to do this. So compassion, determination, and I think forget about the holidays. Yeah.